everybody, and I'm going to share with you what I took with me on vacation, aka what's in my bag travel edition. Now yes, you did see this very bag in the last video itself, but I love it as a travel bag, so I just took it with me. I'll also be uploading my experience over there, my whole trip, on my vlog channel, so I'll leave the channel link down below. You can subscribe if you'd like to see what an amazing time I had there. So yes, I do not like it when people show what's in their bag and they don't show the bag itself, because I want to know where you took it out from. So yes, we will see everything. This compartment is empty and there is one more zip compartment, which I realized after I reached there that okay, I could have stuffed something in there. But anyways, we'll just start with the last chain. In here, I took some clothes with me. I mean, all my clothes with me. But the ones which are supposed to be washed are in the washer. But there are some which I didn't end up wearing, so I'll show them to you. I took up this plaid shirt. I got that from Colaba for 250 rupees. Then I took this velvet cami from Shein, but I never really ended up wearing it because I haven't waxed my underarms. Then I took my swimming costume, but I did not end up swimming because there were dragonflies flying over the swimming pool and I'm shit scared of them, so I didn't go for a swim. Instead, I went for a workout, but even though I wanted to go for 2 days, I went only for 1 day, so I still have my spare workout pair with me. And I took this shirt, which I actually did end up wearing, but only for a few hours, so I did not wash it. Who else wears their shirts a couple times if they have worn it only for a few hours? Please let me know, because I don't want to be the only gross one out here. And I took this plain white tank top from Zara. And that's this compartment empty. Look at the colors, now. It's yellow, mint blue, piping, and pink, and dark blue. I really love the color scheme. Oh, also, I have a little sanitizer hanging down there, because if your hands are dirty and you have to open your bag to take your sanitizer out, big no for me. Alright, so I have a spare plastic bag which is inside out. Did I use it for something? I hope not. Then I have my Harry Potter book. This is the first one, the Philosopher's Stone. Even though I have read it before, I'm reading it again because I don't really remember the story, and that never happens with me. Then I have my only study book which I took with me, marketing management, and I did not even touch it. Then I took this, oh it's empty, but I took my spare pair of chashma with me, glasses, but it is empty now because I took it out for using. Then I took my laptop with me. It's a MacBook Air, the cheapest one in the market right now. Then I had to divide my charger here because it's a huge one. I use the 3-pin plug. Then in here I have my earphones. And I have my card reader because I've started vlogging on my old camera now, which I will show you. It's in the other bag, so I can transfer footage. This card reader is by Eyeball and I have been using it since so many years and it hasn't broken down, so I highly recommend you guys to get that if you would like. And in this compartment I have the 2-plug charger for the MacBook. Then I took my swimming cap with me, swimming goggles with me, kerchiefs, my camera battery charger. Ooh, interesting items. I took this pack of baking soda. So yes, if you watched the video where I share with you how I have washed my hair without any shampoo for over a year now, you will know why I have this. And I also took my conditioner, that's apple cider vinegar. So that's how easily I carry stuff. But you know, surprisingly, I didn't even have to wash my hair all these days, so didn't end up using that. Oh, then I have my sports bra, and I have a really nice tip for you guys. So if you're carrying lingerie, I know most of you might be doing this, but if not, then let me share this with you. So when packing your lingerie, you can definitely throw in your panties between your bra. So you can have your bra open like this, keep all the panties in one cup, and then shut it. So it's much easier to carry that way. And yeah, they're off for a wash, obviously. So that's the second compartment empty, and I guess, yeah, that's this bag empty. Moving on to the second bag. Oh gosh, I have been carrying stones, haven't I? So the first thing is this little pouch. I carry my earphones in the front pocket, and the back pocket just has random bits. It has one Aadhaar card, Xerox, and whatnot. Then this is my umbrella. This is my little camera. So this is how I keep it, even though it's like 10 years old. But I decided to start vlogging on this till I get a new one, and I'm getting the hang of it now. I really like it. I have a mobile attachment because this video I had to film in the hotel in a nice little background, but I didn't wake up. Then I have my wallet. You guys have seen this in my last what's in my bag, which was in last year. So still really love it. Even though the leather bits are coming off, I don't want to change it. It's that cute. Then I also carried my stabilizer pod. I use this for the majority of the time, but for time lapses I would shift to that pod. Then I also have a water bottle, and I never use these bottles. I always use Tupperware bottles because I know that this can harm us. But this was a proper packed bottle which we'd gotten from there, so that's why it's empty and in my bag. Then I carried this little shades, these little shades, and I keep them in the pouch. And these are the ones. The frame is from Zara. The reflector glasses are from my local optician because I have bar in my eyes, and yeah, I needed them numbered. Ooh, the spare battery. I always keep my spare battery in this little pouch. Then a little scrunchie. I like, please excuse the little hair strands because normal hair fall to sabko hota hai. And yeah, I love these ones because they don't give me a headache, but they still keep my hair up very much safely and securely. And alright, so this is the pouch. Basically, I love changing my bags, but it's a pain when I have to shift each and everything from one bag to another. So I've shifted my essentials into two little pouches so I can shift my bags very easily. The first one has my Tangle Teaser, another scrunchie, my little jewelry, my charm bracelet and necklace from Sofil. I don't think my necklace is in here, but my charm bracelet sure is. If you want to see a close-up and all charms, it is in my What's in My Mail video. Perfume, to which I lost the cap already. This one is Indian Night Jasmine from The Body Shop. I got this at 50% off. Two little scrunchies, a chocolate, a little fan. This works so well. My grandpa gave this to me, and when I attach it to my second phone, it genuinely gives so much air. So I like carrying this with me. And my visiting cards. I'm showing these to you inside out because they've got some confidential information, and also for the sake of privacy. And this is the last pouch. Baby wipes. One more sanitizer for what? And some Vogue Express menus just fell down. I'm obsessed with Vogue Express sushi and dumplings. Oh my god, I'm obsessed. So that's why I'm carrying their takeaway menus, because they had little coupons on the side. My college ID inside out again. Inside out, upside down, facing the wrong side. Yes, more visiting cards. I've started keeping them in every bag or pouch because at so many important occasions I've not had them. A little pack of dry fruits and my tissue box. So my concept was that, see, this has lips, so I keep all food related items like sanitizer and tissues and a couple bits to eat in here. And since these are eyes, so I keep all beauty stuff in this. I mean, I don't really carry any makeup ever, but yeah, just. And that leaves this bag empty as well. So that's all I carried on my little 2-3 day vacation. And yeah, I think I've packed really well this time. Yay! If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a big, big thumbs up. And let me know in the comment section below that what was your last vacation? Where did you go? Because I don't know why. Before this, I was never really excited about vacations, but yeah, now that I vlog and I can make vacation surrounded videos like this, I get really excited about them. So let me know, where was the last place you went? And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye! Oops. Look at the back of this shirt. I like it so much. Look at this fan. I'm also drying my hair with this. Bye!